the Western V girls as Grey New Gloucester hosted Unbeaten Wells. Nicole Moody drives for two to put the Warriors on top in the second quarter. The Patriots then go inside to Zoe Adams for the lay-in. Then Alicia Dumont spots up from the wing for two. Grey New Gloucester wins a defensive struggle 28-24. Greely hosted Unbeaten Poland. The Rangers on the fast break, and Blaze Tarda finds Jordan Kopp for the lay-in. She had 14 points. Emily Boldick drives to the hoop and gets the layup in the traffic for the Knights. She also finished with 14, but Greely would pull away for a 77-58 win. The York girls traveled north to face Freeport. Late in the fourth quarter, Lily Posternak drives to the hoop to tie the game at 44. A little later, though, Shannon Todd comes off the screen and hits the three to give the Wildcats the lead. York holds on from there for a 47-46 win.